Hello, Girthworm James here. We are playing some Dirty Bomb. Let me get all these things set up. All right. A present for someone. Level 58? Dude, this guy's crazy. All enemies eliminated, round one. Three and four. Okay. So it's a small team, but nothing wrong with that. Let's go proxy. Need my settings. There we go.
Let's go.
Alright, so Girthworm James, let's have some fun. Hopefully it's not too crazy. But if it is, we can deal with that. Dude, these guys are bum rushing like crazy hard.
All enemies eliminated. We won the round.
I wonder if there's any weird-ass places you can get to when jumping around. With private match, you might be able to just, like, test out areas to jump to that are just weird as shit. Could be fun. This way.
Planted a mine.
So these guys are pretty damn aggressive. But I don't mind. Let's go Skyhammer.
This way, got bullets for you.
One enemy remaining. 60 seconds remaining. All enemies eliminated. We won the round.
So, these guys are a little too crazy. It's not really fair, but I'm not going to stop playing with them.
Got bullets for you.
Huh?
playing airstrike on them.
First blood. Not charging. Oh, wait. This one's a turn. Reloading. C4 planted at site A. Defend it. I will work here. Only one enemy remaining. 60 seconds remaining.
Ammo station.
All enemies eliminated. We won the round.
Yeah, this team's going pretty crazy.
Changing sides. Execution. Eliminate all enemies and defend the pylons.
Let's go. Match point. If they start to push super hard, they're going to run into some mines. So, let's block it up a little bit.
Mine deployed.
First blood.
No, no trip to mine.
They planted C4 at site A. Defuse it.
They push super hard.
Only one team member left.
Got a pretty good shot.
Well, how delightful.
So it seems it shifted the teams around a little bit. So if they want to push A again, let's set up a little mine in a little bit different spot. Throw them off balance.
Planted a mine.
First blood.
I got the bomb near me.
I'm changing mag.
Planted C4 at B. Defuse it. All team members eliminated. Round lost.
Yeah, the AZN fucking pride, that guy's going crazy. I don't know how you're level 58. I know the game's been out for a while, but still, it takes a long time to go through levels in this.
This way.
Ah, mine deployed.
First blood. Team members eliminated. We lost the round.
Didn't do too well on that one. We got level 1 and a 2. That's going to be painful.
Let's go. Got bullets for you.
First blood.
Fire support in the way. Reloaded.
Only one team member left.
Of course, there's an AFKer.
All team members eliminated. Ground lost.
I don't know why people try to AFK. It's so easy to get kicked.
Planted a mine. Mine deployed.
First blood.
Mine deployed.
You found it. But don't think you do your job as well, yes?
Only one enemy remaining.
Wow.
Oh. 60 seconds remaining.
Definitely got some kills.
One team member left.
That orbital laser is fucking brutal.
They planted C4 at site A. Defuse it.
Flame on. Disarming the C4.
That's dumb idea. Oh, wow.
10 seconds remaining. We defused the C4. Round one. Cut it close, but good work.
That was a crazy good shot. Ah! Ah! 27-3. Jeez. That's just crazy. I got some more credits. So, apparently I need Stoker on my team for another 1,000 points. His grenade's kind of strange. It's not bad. It's just a weird throw. Overground. Oh yeah, I remember that. Doesn't get played very much, but it's a good map. I'm not gallery. I think that one's a little on the big side. Well, we're creeping up towards another character. Not sure who to buy next though. It'll be either be Phantom or Nader. I should probably go Nader because she is just brutal. And that will help me get XP by getting tons of kills. Not sure.
Execution. Eliminate all enemies and defend the pylons.
Go, go!
Planted a mine.
Let's go!
First blood.
Hands on knock.
Damn, that thing's hitting fucking brutal hard.
Only one team member left. All team members eliminated. We lost the round.
I don't know why my bomb didn't blow up when they were bum rushing that.
Well, how exciting.
Neither of my mines got tripped. It was kind of annoying.
Get yourself in gear. Come on.
Let's see if I can get there faster.
Mine deployed.
Blood.
Nader, she hit me in the head.
They planted C4 at B. Defuse it.
Oh, wait! Explosive charge!
All team members eliminated. Round lost.
Yes!
All right.
Planted a mine.
Well, I'm not doing too well. These guys are all super high leveled above me.
60 seconds remaining. All enemies eliminated. We won this round.
Yeah, I don't know why the med gun hits so hard. I think it's a little overpowered for how much damage it can do for sniping. Because it can one hit fully charge and hit you in the head. It will kill anyone.
Come on, let's go!
Heartbeat sensor deployed.
First blood.
He's lit right around the corner.
Heartbeat sensor deployed.
They planted at A. Defuse it. Only one team member left. Only one enemy remaining. Seconds remaining.
Have some of that.
Mine deployed.
I'm disarming C4.
Why are you wasting time?
C4 defused. Round one.
Yeah!
This side of the map never gets used.
Well, well, how exciting.
No way, yes.
Gnar. Crazy. So with the fire, you have to hit them. Otherwise, it's really easy to jump out of it. But if you hit them with a fire Molotov, they go down. So you got to be really careful with where you throw the thing. Yeah, that went pretty crazy. Oh, let's go proxy. See what happens.
Changing sides.
Oh, we're attacking
execution.
Now?
Eliminate all enemies or use the C4 to destroy one of the pylons.
Let's snipe. Let's see how it goes. Probably not well. Everyone's super high level. Not even looking right there.
Smoke! I can't see! Reload!
Changing men!
Let that drop!
Seconds remaining. Only one enemy remaining.
Fuck.
Med pack right here.
Apparently I'm not worth reviving. Oh well. Kind of a dick move, but whatever. It's still another person to shoot and distract, at least.
Round. All team members eliminated.
Or you can do that. That's real cool. Don't worry about your teammates when you're a medic. You don't need them. Nah. They just hold you back. I hate people like that. You play medic, you need to revive people. That's your function. Why not do that?
Health station here.
Mine deployed.
Get your med packs here.
Landmine planted.
Seconds remaining. C4 planted at site A. Defend it.
Mine deployed.
Fucking orbital laser.
Only one enemy remaining.
That's what you get.
All enemies eliminated. Round one.
Reloading.
Life lock. Oh, we got a comment on building the chest farm. That's cool.
Come on, let's go.
Oh, wrong button.
Ammo station going here.
Mine deployed.
Reloading!
team member left.
You're gonna revive him.
Get your med pack.
60 seconds remaining. Ending in 10.
Get your med packs here.
Time has run out. Round lost.
So you shouldn't be able to use that med gun like that. That's not how you're supposed to use that thing. It's annoying.
Seconds remaining.
Thanks a lot. Landmine planted.
Like that bullshit. Fucking disappeared. Either fell down, hit me, just... I don't know why I'm in this match. Why are these guys here? I'm level 7. I'm going against 50s and 20s. It takes, like, 3-4 months to even get that far. It's just, that's the only game you play. I don't know why I'm in the match with them. It's kind of bullshit.
Team member left.
Planted a mine.
All team members eliminated. Round lost.
Yeah, it's a little ridiculous.
Yeah. You're just not very good at this, are you?
Not doing too well now.
Match point for you.
Mine deployed.
I did not do much that round. 7-11. That's better than 0-7. I got a drop. We need to play some stopwatch. So let's go do that. And we can check our drop. Probably going to be a lead card, but yeah, can still recycle it. Lead Amy. I think I have a few cards to recycle. What do I got? Sorting mercenary name. What's this do? Reduce damage taken from explosions by 15%. Reduce flinching by 30. I want the M4 or the AK. We'll scrap that. Oh, I got two of them. Well, I got two of you. Two of you. Okay. So, how much to craft? 165. Okay, so I can get a new card. Oh. Oh, it's just the trash party default card. We can make a new card. But for who? Do I want a proxy? Vasail, I already have a bronze. Proxy's got that. Who should get? What does Phantom have? He's got an iron. No commenters saying what I should get. I do like playing Phoenix. But I would like a shotgun proxy. So I'll go for a proxy with shotgun. Create a loadout card for proxy. Three, four, five, six. So it's pretty rare that I got a gun out of her. Okay. Well, let's make a proxy card. I don't care. Cool, I got a shotgun.
All the toys. Nice one.
With a automatic, drilled, reduced reload, increases long jump distance, and reduced falling damage. Now, that's pretty good, but I have another proxy card that that lock on 30% faster. But I'll keep that because I got a shotgun proxy. Those are really fun to play with. So let's play a stopwatch because we need to. And let's see what we can get. Oh, we got underground. Okay. Going a little crazy.
C4 planted and armed. Defend it.
All right, so we're attacking. Get rid of you. And
affirmative.
Oh wait. No. I need sparks. I mean,
nice work. You ready to push?
I still have an hour for Stoker.
Go now.
We'll snipe.
Defusing.
We destroyed the objective. Plant C4 on the objective.
I don't know how you get up there.
Let's try this.
Oh. No. I don't know how you get up there.
Move forward. Get the bear control room. Left, work the barrier control room.
Reloading!
sensor deployed.
I just missed the wave too. That sucks.
We're in there.
There's a mine up there, careful.
Enemy spotted! Reloading!
Reloading! C4 planted and armed. Defend it.
I have a snipe on it. They're not going to get it.
Good game.
Give me a we nice shot. Destroyed the objective. All right, AFK 2 minutes. Just gotta feed my dog real quick. Here, bye. Check our YouTube comment. Offdax commented on creating my new chest farm. Someone's moaning. I don't know why. You can click on creatures now when you're in build mode to push them out of your way. Oh yeah. But that does require a different setup in the game, so
nice work finishing those kills.
I even saw that thing too. Yeah, that was an enemy proxy. No, that was ours. God damn it. Yeah, it's too close quarter for him. At least at this location right here. Sparks is kind of weird to play.
The medic.
No problem.
Get your med packs here. Rifle. A rifle?
Disarming the C4!
My med kit pop. Almost done.
Mission accomplished. Fine work.
No, she wants food. She's not even eating. Dumb dog. 32-8. Jesus. Alright. If it's train yard, it looks like it's going to be. I don't like sniping on bridge.
Let's crack on then.
Get a little snack going, I'm hungry. Alright, so we've been streaming almost an hour. Prepare the EV, escort it. Okay, so Proxy's really good. She repairs quick.
First, repair the EV and escort it to the GH building.
And mines are huge.
Then grab the drug samples from the research lab. Finally, deliver the drug samples to the container.
Top of the morning to you.
Let's go right. Now let's block off the bridge.
Escort the EV.
And see if we can bottleneck those guys down.
Mine deployed.
Again, I have my own weapon. Reloading.
That guy has a lot of fucking life. So I'm here to pretty much help hold down.
Nice one, Doc.
I repair the objective.
Mine deployed.
Repairing the objective.
Help hold down the bridge. There's a lot of guys right there. Now let's try Spark, see what she can do. We were able to get that EV quick.
Reloading!
Get me ammo! Clear an instant incoming!
Cover me! Reload it!
Reload it!
They knocked out the EV. Repair it.
Repairing the objective. Cover me.
Hey! Hoping incendiaries!
I broke my pack.
EV repaired. Now escort it to the objective.
I should have known better.
Get to
the objective return.
Let's go.
Bad part. Stoker.
Let them fire. Reloading.
Get your med packs here.
Need medic.
Get your med packs here. No, try this again. Reloading. It's a sort of revive, right? I dropped med pack. Get your med packs here.
Reloading!
Shit, Pyro. We keep getting someone up on that turret. It's kind of annoying.
From me. I thank you. Get your med packs here.
Ammo pack here.
Deliver the objective.
Mine deployed.
Objective delivered.
We did it. And 11. I'll take it. Now, I don't have someone that's really good at destroying the turret, but...
First, don't let them get the EV to the GH building.
I need to...
Then defend the research lab.
Help on the bridge to prevent
finally,
them from
don't let
that
them
down.
Get the drug samples to the container.
I have ammo for you.
Stop their EV!
Ah, god damn it. Fucking Shazam.
More bangs for your buck, eh?
Wow.
They're holding the bridge down.
Planted a mine.
A gift for you. No chance. No wind. Explosive power.
All right. There was a lot of people up there. I got one with the bomb, but.
Mine deployed.
No, nope, I got this bomb too. Bridge again.
Go through these.
And it blew my mind up too in the process. Some people with proxy are just crazy on how far they jump and how they jump.
Oh,
thing has increased melee damage to that. That katana's just brutal. Alright.
They repaired their EV. Disable it.
Incendiary!
We disabled their EV. Don't let them repair it.
Oh, that's horseshit. They barely touch the EV and it throws us way back.
I'm changing mag.
Disabled. Keep it that way.
Come on, go, 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 go. You motherfucker. Come on, we had someone up there. Killed her with it too, so it's helpful. Now we got it.
Mission accomplished, but you made that look hard work.
Yeah, you want to get that bridge up past. Sweet. You want to finish off all the missions? No. I'm not a big fan of stopwatch. It takes a long time. You do get more coins out of it, though, but it still takes a long time, and I want to change my barracks. I'll try the shotgun. I like execution.
They all always go middle.
This way! No bullets for you.
It's pretty rare you pop in right on the thing.
Only one team member left.
Holy shit, this team is getting destroyed.
Reloading.
They planted C4 at site B. Defuse it.
That has a lot of life. He didn't get the finish, so he did technically nothing.
All team members eliminated. Round lost.
Teabagging? Why? No point for it.
Highest cause of mortality, heart disease. Then ciggies, gunshots. Let's go. Got bullets for you.
Health station deployed in a mine.
First blood.
Eliminated. Ground there's a lost. Lot of fucking medics right there. I got a quad kill, and no one went down because they weren't confirmed kills.
They shall tell tales of this day when the hunters of Scott kept killing hidden gems. Let's go! Got bullets for you.
Come on. They have 1, 2, 3 medics.
one team member left.
Put yourself in a corner. Why would you do that?
Highest cause of mortality.
Let's do it like
heart disease. Then sickies. Then booze.
Tick tock, come on.
Got bullets for you.
Deploying target.
I'm a. Incendiary armor.
Redemption's doing nothing.
Setting up ammo station.
What are you doing?
Seconds remaining.
Bomb.
Planted at site A. Defuse it.
He is not how to play this game at all.
Eliminated. We lost the round.
Changing sides. Execution. Eliminate all enemies. Or use the C4 to destroy one of the pylons.
Come on,
match point.
Got bullets for you.
Let's go.
Mine deployed.
One team member left. Better luck next time.
Yeah. Teams are a little uneven on that, but oh well.
Good game.
It's still a good game. 9-4. I came over halfway through it and I jump up on the top of the leaderboards on our team. That's terrible. That's horrible. Level 50. Jesus. Market's a nicely built map. I like it. Oh, we got a case. Ooh, sawbones. Lead. At least with iron, you get a second trait. Because traits are huge. You need them.
Let's do this.
We have three snipers on our team. That's a lot. Hopefully not everyone plays the sniper. Because medics in this are pretty...
Execution! Eliminate all enemies, or use the C4 to destroy one of the pylons.
This way. Run, run, run.
The enemy is weakened.
So very well, base sensor deployed.
Enemy weakened. I swear to God, he's weakened.
First blood.
Reloaded.
Oh, come up, come up, come up, come up, come up. Please, behind you, behind you. Please come. Oh.
All team members eliminated.
Oh.
Round lost.
Let's see if they do that again.
We weaken the enemy. Okay, guys, we got this. Crap, I just quit the game.
Let's go.
I'd like to see them get behind me again like that.
Doppel is for you guys. Quote unquote, Lee Rong Jane. Behind, behind us, behind us, behind us, behind.
God damn it.
I'm reloading.
Only one team.
Oh.
We lost the round.
I keep quitting the game on accident because you have to hold all. Boy.
I forget how you shuffle the teams.
The enemy is weak at least, you know. Cool. I'm becoming a sniper.
I don't remember how you shuffle teams, but this is,
same.
Pretty off balance.
Got bullets for you.
How about we go somewhere else other than the same spot we go to every single round in my ass?
Fuck that! You're dead.
I'm dead.
Put yourself in a corner? Yeah.
GG.
That will happen.
Dude.
You did not confirm that kill. Right back up.
Reloaded.
He's dead, dude. He's dead. Holy
incendiary.
That's all that happened. I like defending this more.
Round ending in 10. C4 defused, round lost.
Yeah. That's not gonna go through.
Dude, just hit F1. Hit F1. Hit F1 on your keyboard to hit yes, please, please. Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah.
Oh, that's what happened when you got found. That's 12-50 team that was winning. Me and Sun.
This is the one there.
Planted a mine.
First blood.
Ammo station. That's like a candy ticket. Store for hungry young guns. Here's an ammo station.
I'm coming, bro. I got you. Now run. Oh. Wow.
Only one team member left. Seconds remaining.
Eliminated. Oh, I don't use shotguns
very often. That was bad.
That was really bad.
Yeah, dude, you really dropped the ball right there, dude.
Yeah. I scared him.
But he missed like four times the shotgun.
Like, I mean, there's bad, but then there's really bad. And then there's like, you just fall off, dude.
Absolutely.
I was going to scare him. I couldn't win. Dude, there was still the whole team.
Do they still love you? Do they still love you?
Shut up!
First blood. Mind deployed.
Reloaded. How am I getting shot at? I'm literally hiding behind a wall.
Oh my god, the sparks.
True.
Sorry.
I killed myself.
Come on, dude. Come on.
No, man.
I air-shot.
Wow.
All enemies eliminated. We won this round.
Oh, we won? Alright. I killed him with the mine.
Where are the other two?
Right here.
This way. Ammo station going here. Ammo station.
Only one enemy remaining. All enemies eliminated. Round one.
I have my time with the shotgun. I don't always suck, just sometimes.
Changing sides.
Changing sides. Eliminate all enemies. Or use the eliminate all the enemies.
I did pretty good on that one. I got him from behind and scared him. I don't know if I'll be able to do that again. Shotgun's kind of weird to play.
First blood.
What? Nice hack, Skirt. Skirt, how could you hack?
Me hack? How?
To be honest, I don't know how you can get a hacking client into this game. Like, it's not even possible.
How do you think I'm
like,
hacking?
Like, it is, but it would get
disconnected. Are you going to find a bomb, or would you have any
kind of security? Oh, I'm dead. Oh my gosh, come save me, dude. Come save me. No.
All enemies eliminated. We won the round.
Woo. One. I got a 1K.
I got called for hacking. Look at that. Doing nothing.
Yo, go B. Everyone go B.
I'm not even close to the top.
Your speed, you can lead.
When people call it hacks and they have no evidence,
run up them stairs as fast as we can. Annoying. I'm the gingerbread man.
You can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man.
Mine deployed.
First blood.
Fire,
I dropped med pack.
Deploying ammo station.
To the side being defending. Only one enemy remaining.
Bonfire ahoy.
Comprehensive.
What do you want?
Nice, nice.
Yeah, if I was hacking, I'd put myself way higher than 7-6. Alright, so we've been going for an hour and 43 minutes. So we didn't really do too much. We've gotten closer to another level. And we are pretty close to another person. We got 12,000 credits to go. So that's going to take a while. I'm probably going to go Nader. I enjoy her. I'm probably just going to go Nader. She's easy to play. But other than that, Girthworm James signing off. Enjoy your gaming.